Yo, welcome back everybody to the last of God of War Ragnarok. I noticed I missed this.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sneeze. Hey, coming along.
Set their neat things upon all who trespass.
Ow, I bit my fucking tongue when I sneezed. Wait, what's this way? Wait, what the actual hell is? Okay, this is the way we came. It doesn't look like there's anything for me to actually get there. Damn, though. There's a tree growing off his back. He must be very heavy.
Father, she is here! It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It works.
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!
Come on, man.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know this one. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The world serpent?
Wait, where the fuck is this gate?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains.
There's supposed to be
none
a gate right here.
Who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
Wait, hold up. Why isn't this gate here? That's docks. There should be one of these. Like, right here, but
that's true! You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Oh well. Here's one. We'll use this. There is supposed to be one on top as well, but oh well.
So Mimir, why did Freya spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
I hope he's not broken.
Yeah, because if you press circle here, you can jump off.
Really?
Oh dear.
Oh fuck, well I just killed myself. Bye bye. You died. You are not too straight from the path. We can go again if you want.
How do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally, that horn!
Yeah, I've never gone to it before, but you'll see what it can do now. There's this thing here, but I've never gone up before. We'll get to see what it does this time, though.
Good.
Yeah, this is one
to the horn.
Big ass horn.
Statue made in honor of Thor, and seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
I really wish they would say what the two of them were speaking about.
Right, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Mokunohun.
Tun Kun. Eko no Tun no Kun.
The pain of your loss. He will help you. Curious.
What is it?
Oh, nothing to be concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're headed in the right direction. Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one on the peak where we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment there.
Now that... He thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me. I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Thank you, Mark.
The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me. We're not going there yet. I'm not going to explore just yet. I want to start exploring once I can use the flames with my Chaos Blades. Once I'm able to do that, then I'll start to explore. Do all the exploring in one go, you know. Also, while we are down here now... Now, I know I said I'm not going to, but... I guess I will.
We can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Come on. Damn it, this needs to be open. Oh well. No, it's down here. Okay.
What's hiding behind there?
I'm not gonna bother to do this now because we're eventually going to have to go around. So when the main mission takes us there that we have to go around, then I will go all the way around.
Under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life.
Enough. No stories.
Yeah, you won't continue the stories while you're on foot. You have to do it all while on the boat.
I'll finish later, lad.
You're taken from this realm too early.
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy.
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake.
You fat sack of lies.
Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Yeah, through death.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Out of the ugly bastard. Let's see what this can do. Shut up about your stupid dead bastard.
Maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
look
while
if you wish, boy. By this chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamlor. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, the quarrel of the earth spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night. So far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Alright.
Whistles, up ahead. A wolverine. Just give the word.
These guys are a bunch of pains in the ass to deal with. Yeah, that's why they're a pain. As you can see, hitting his legs don't work. Most enemies can get tripped up if you throw their legs. Of the axe.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, well. Wow.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
You look out of breath. I wonder why.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath kills everything.
This way, yeah. This is his hand. Up where? Scrap slide. Again, doesn't Atreus' legs get cut when he climbs on his father's back like that?
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
The chisel that's through his skull, eh? How the hell did Thor manage to do that, though?
On your mark. Ready.
Bastard. Let's see. WR pyramid. That W is wrong way. That pyramid is also the wrong way. There's the R. Right? Yep, the R is gone. Okay.
Crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Good enough. I know there was somewhere else you could also use this, but I... There it is. One more. What does it say?
Sir. To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Aren't enemies supposed to attack me while I carry this thing? Apparently not. Seems like that one doesn't have any enemies in it. gab's Lag. What, are you gonna do it again? There's still one more left somewhere. Where we have to go. Right, that's that one. Where's the last one? Right.
To me.
Coming.
North Skipsleg. She's a filthy slag. All right. I do believe that is all. Time to move on. Oh, hold up. You know, if... I got a good question for you guys. If there was one character from a game whose accent you'd want to learn, what character would it be and for what reason? Let me know down below in the comments. As for myself, I would definitely want Mimir's, because honestly it sounds so fucking cool if you can shit talk people in that language.
How are we getting down there?
Yeah.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother. I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right. Hold up. Bloody fucking bastard! Die! Come here, you bloody bastard. It's gonna be a fun ride. Die! Seems to be it.
Wow, that was something that the fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me? Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Another free upgrade. Anything else you want? No? Good.
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Garmor really liked jewelry, didn't he? He even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Come on. There we go.
My shop's right here!
Yes, yeah, so what? You can just fix it again.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Good. Another battle elevator.
Focus up, boy.
How could you piss off?
On a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost.
Brother, fucking stop!
Already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
My fuck's sake, brother. Climb the damn thing. Now jump. Oh shit. Really, brother? Trying this again, shall we? Stop, stop, stop! Damn it. There's nothing that way. Go here and then voila. I get this. Now we move on. Alley-oop. Alley-oop.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Ooh, we got most of it.
Now we do it again. There we go.
Stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
I can't aim that eye. There we go. Thank you. Scuff slag. Cause it's a filthy slag. And now we climb.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're welcome to suggest a different one.
What then?
What now?
Hold tight.
Come on, come on. For fuck's sake, brother. My bloody hell.
This plan seems ill advised.
Wait. Jump!
Quiet, Ed.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
It's all right.
Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl. Can we get to it?
Wait, there was something else like that as well. No. Wait, so I really want to check something. That's basically it.
Boy.
All righty damn.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Winter, spring. I know that one. Winter, lad.
Quiet, head.
That's not my music either. Got it.
Winter, spring.
Boy.
Vetter.
No.
Housed. Vetter.
Sewer. Winter, spring, summer, autumn. That should be summer.
That was right.
And this one should be autumn. This should be something else then. There we go.
Do it.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Sumar. House.
It Wait. Didn't work, backwards.
I know that's the order in the song Mom said.
Backwards. So. Winter. Should be spring. Summer. And this must be autumn. There we go.
Try that.
House. Sewer. Bar. Bed. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Let me, before I forget, murder of crows.
Floor collapses.
I was holding block damage.
Oh!
There is a time limit to how long you can take for each round, by the way. Pick that up. See the top? There's your time limit.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Fuck off. Anyone want some drumsticks? Although I don't think there's gonna be anything left.
Are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Alright, here we go.
We jump.
Really?
Come.
Really?
Do not panic.
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Good. We should keep moving.
Yeah, cracked. You know that. Yeah, cracked is filthy.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Come on.
Down.
Not that way. Here we go.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
I wouldn't actually say that Thor is the worst of the Aesir gods. I'd say Odin is.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. I remember those
Dick. There you go.
Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Pick it up, please. I'll find out. Yet. Die, bitch. I'm pretty sure there used to be a way to climb up on that side as well.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
I mean it. I walked away. Uncle had the same strength as he is. It's all his fault.
Okay, well, this is where I'm gonna end it for today. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, hit that bell, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.